Nen kesengi ke kat arteri ujul leo, kedai kesengi ke bakiri hakeleng ke percaya ke rakhe kerpang ikan kesengi, pan pan pau ke jing persya, halor ke jing penterai belai ke kena, nei ke belatip kum ke World Day Against Child Labour. Hakeni ke jelai ikan ke jing rakhe lasaki, ya ke belapelong de ke North Eastern Regional Domestic Workers Movement Meghalaya Region, ringkat ke jing terilang bat ke Ferendo Domestic Workers Alliance, bat ke Ferendo Ray of Hope. Ya ke ni ke jelang lapelong Ferendo Transit Shelter Home, kapan hamaulai maudat baki. Bacci bentan akan ikut jengra ke lasdang, beli pajba ya kewek projek ke belatip kum ke Back to School Program Center. Kapan ajing hikai kerpang, tangi ki kena ki bahab bantrai belah ke performance ni. Hakan ikut jelang u Deputy Commissioner jom ke East Castle District, u Bak Peter S. Dekar, u Long Kongsan. Ki wepat ki beladon lang ki kentup, ya u MLA kini ketan, u Bak M. Bahak Lang Simle, ke Chairperson jom ke Meghalaya State Commission for Protection of Child Rights, ikong Mina Karkengor, ke Reverend Sister Mary Concepta Dekar, bat ki wede ki belasya kot soba.
Employ children as laborers. Various type of labor employments, they usually take children over the age of 18 years, and to employ a child of 14 below who doesn't have that capacity to think for his well-being will be, you know, like robbing the child of all the emotional, physical and psychological needs of the child. So where is the question of, you know, children getting the right under this act? We are not getting the right under this act. Child labor to us is objectional because it robs children of the childhood, as Reverend Sister had already stated earlier, and the joy associated with it.